this video, I think we were headed towards, we were headed towards the, job shrine near Boulder Fall, which I'm gonna quickly just pull up a map here and see if I can find it. So I got warrior, right? I got warrior, which was over, which was Thunderblade, Dancer, Apothecary, Thief. So these are all. Which one was near Boulder? Boulder Fall. Cleric. Flame Bearer. Sage. Merchant. I feel like it was. That's what we got. Dancer. Dancer is Northern Well Springs Apothecary. East St. Bridge Tower. Shrine of Thieves. South Quarry Crest Path. Okay. So I think that's actually what we were going for. We don't particularly need it. But I think we were just going to grind around. It's just south of the Clifflands. North Boulder Fall Pass. So I think it's, I think I remember it from early on in the game. It's down here. No. We have to go south. So we have to go underneath the Clifflands. So we have to go down this way, I think. Way down. Maybe there isn't. Okay, there isn't. I think, I don't know, maybe the map could be a little bit more descriptive or a little bit more intuitive. Maybe up and around. No, that would take me to Ravis Manor. Maybe I have to go this way. And then over the bridge and down. I remember. something. But we'll have to see. So what I'm thinking is, like, Therion is our, like, main DPS, physical DPS. Cyrus could be our main, like, magical DPS. And maybe he's like magical DPS and our healer. Like on the turns where he's not dealing damage, he's healing, you know? And then maybe we have one like utility healer. And like maybe like a tanky character. Like two like more mid-range characters that are like not. They're like utility healers, and so maybe we bring back the apothecary. So it's not here. South Quarry Crest Pass. Located in the Cliftlands. Hmm. Let's see where we are. Riverlands. Okay. South Boulder Fall. Riverlands. So maybe we're supposed to go further left. So this isn't what I was. Okay, so it's, I'm not in the right area. That's the cave I thought we were supposed to go to. Apparently not. I wish there was like an auto fight. I forget which game I played recently that had like an auto fight in it. I don't know, it made things a lot nicer. So level slash is only for that. I think I'd rather break. I'd rather break the bird, right? I'd rather break this one. Not that it matters, I guess we just killed it anyway. Less than 10 life left, that's crazy. Or I guess less than 11. Okay. So. North Boulder Fall, Quarry Crest, okay. So South Quarry Crest is where we're trying to get. So let's go to Quarry Crest. And we're in South Quarry Crest Pass, okay. And on the mini map, I see a symbol for. I see a symbol for the job shrine. That's perfect. Just gotta save in. I'm a chronic saver, sorry. Okay. Another reason, I just haven't been recording much content lately for the channel. I've been super busy. I got vaccinated too on, Friday, April 9th. So I was dead to the world on the weekend. It, you know, I know for some people it doesn't do much for some people, but for me, it really killed me. Really just took me out of commission for an entire day. I was like, so I got the vaccine Friday. I was out of commission. Basically. All Friday night and Saturday.
Out of my way.
And then Sunday, I was was fun. But still, it was pretty brutal. Axes. One thing I don't have yet.
Let's try this. My turn.
A secondary job, okay. So, not a secondary job I think I'm going to be using, particularly, probably. Which one did I want? I wanted apothecary, right? Hunter. Dancer, no. Warrior, got it. Merchant, maybe. Scholar. Cleric for sure. Merchant, warrior, dancer. actually, we might as well, like, try to head towards the town that's here. Right? Just so, like, it's unlockable. We can fast travel there later. Ooh, I think I know how to get that treasure, and that looks like it'd be something good. So the same thing.
I'll do my best.
So having access to an axe would be nice, like in this situation. Shit.
No, you will not.
Out of my way.
My turn now.
Speed and evasion, that's definitely good to keep. Critical hearing does not matter for you. Yeah. Does that mean? Alright, let's just stay at the inn. 160, yeah, fine, take 160 gold, I don't care. Apothecary is East Saint Bridge Traverse. This is like second chapter of Ophelia. So it's kind of south of the second chapter of Ophelia. So maybe we want to go either Sunshade and back this way. Maybe that would be faster. I don't know. It's either Sunshade or where Riverbrook or wherever the apothecary was originally from. But I think we want to go like this way. I don't, maybe that didn't appear because I've never saved here, but let's see if it appears there now. Okay, so it appears there now. So I want to keep going south and west quite a ways. South Clear Brook Traverse. Oh shit, is that where I'm trying to go? Scholar, merchant, warrior, dancer, apothecary, east to St. Bridge Traverse. West Clear Brook, Sunshade, St. Bridge, that's where I'm trying to go. Oh, would you look at that? See, I'm on a journey to visit my grandchild, but seemed to have lost my way. I was bound for Clearbrook, but 'tis not where I thought it was. Guide. I guess we can just go to Clearbrook. Fast travel with us. I'm assuming he does, right? Do we have to bring him to his grandchild? That save point didn't matter, the one I was at before. Alright, so we wasted a little bit of time there, but hey. What is gaming if not a little bit of wasting time? So Clearbrook, I wonder if he spawns back here. Save that for another time. Soothing seed. Okay, East St. Bridge Traverse. That's exactly where we want to be. East St. Bridge Traverse. Okay, I see the symbol on the map. We need to go south. Down yonder. Let's get a save in. We're right where we need to be. We just need to... Shrine of the Healer. Okay. Apothecary is definitely one of the secondary jobs I wanted. A voice echoes in your head. Hail, traveler. I am Doder, the charitable. Unto thee, who dost boldly venture. is a secondary job. So I think, Western still snow wilds. It'd be cool if you could travel to like these safe points, you know, like that's a safe point. So let's go to Flames Grace. So we have to travel north of Flames Grace. The music just is so Christmassy. It's crazy. Flames Grace Cathedral, and it says entrance. Is there an exit north of the cathedral? So I can get out of here. Or not. That's where I gotta go. I gotta go north. Or maybe I have to exit west, and that can get me north. Because, like, west also got me to where the Huntress was. Still snow. Every single like picture I'm seeing has like the town like highlighted, so it's like blocking my vision. I think you have to get to it from Swarky. I think we have to go to Swarky, and we go north of Swarky. I think we have to go like here, down here, and then there's a way up from here. Such an unhelpful comment. Start from Swarky, head north into the forest, west to more forest, north into more forest, then back right for Still Snow. Oh my god. Okay, so we do have to get there from Swarky. So Swarky. From Swarky. Into more forest. Because I think the cleric secondary job is like hugely important. Probably arguably one of the most important.
Good day.
Easy peasy. So Ophelia gets cut, and who do we replace her with? The apothecary. I mean, we have an apothecary merchant. So maybe like Primrose, we get like Dancer, Hunter. I didn't really like either of those classes. What class did I kind of like that I would want to keep? Or we do Primrose as Dancer, Healer, and then we could do, that's actually a much better idea. Okay, Victor's Hollow, that's, I think where we're headed. Like a chest over there. Okay, so we do Primrose as our instead of Ophelia, and Primrose could be our Dancer Healer. I like this idea. Secondary job for Cyrus. still Snow Wilds. Okay, well, we have to get to the... So there was another job shrine back there. I guess we can just go back to it. Ooh, chest. Herb of Revival, that's, I guess, pretty good. Okay, so let's keep going this way.
There is no choice.
New enemies. Axes and bows.
Yeah. What next? Oh, flames.
Rain. Ooh, there. Okay, that's big. Fire weakness. We'll get the one that we don't know its weakness.
I'll do my best. Everybody.
Let your wounds be healed. I forgot about that. Hawkward.
My turn. Don't wait. An interesting dilemma.
Here I go.
See, weak to pole arms, maybe. No.
Out of my way.
Okay, weak to daggers.
And that's it.
Yeah, what secondary skill do we give to Shrine of the Flamebearer? Perfect. What secondary skill do we give to Cyrus? There's some secret ones, maybe. Like, can I not access them until later? A voice echoes in your head, Hail Traveler. Blah, blah, blah. Elfric, the Flamebringer. Unto thee, who boldly venture into this place, I impart the knowledge of the heavens. Blah, 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 blah. Same thing every time. Just gimme. Gimme that. Cleric is a secondary job. Okay, fantastic. We'll keep Ophelia in the party for a minute, I guess. There was a job shrine back here. Victor's, oh fuck. In Victor's Hollow. So I just want to go grab that, and then let's take a look at these like secret jobs here. Actually, how much time do we have? We only have 45 minutes, so we got plenty of time. And we do need to hit a tavern, so we can switch Ophelia out for Primrose.
Let's do this.
the nearest tavern?
You know when you get a text message and you don't know where your phone is? Oh, okay. That's right, I need to call Comcast and tell them I'm moving soon, so I have to tell them to cancel my service. That's gonna go well. It's the same thing like ending a gym membership. Like, they're always like, it's always like breaking up with somebody. It's like, well, there we have service in your area. Like, would you like to sign up? Would you like to take it to your, you know, your new location? It's like, it's not me. It's, or no, it's not you. It's me. I'm sorry, but either that or they try to fuck you with like contracts and all that bullshit. Shrine of Huntress. We might as well just learn it. Oh my god, what the hell are these things? I'm fighting an ent in a.
Out of my way.
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Hentai Dreamboat. The fuck is that thing? Crab. Crabtopus. Octo Crab. What's that magic card? Shockto. Sharkto Crab. The Shark Crab. I bet a tree has to be weak to axes, right? Okay, that's good flavor right there.
I'll do my best.
A tree weak to fire and axes, okay. Truly an ent. I mean, she's blinded. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Secondary job, I don't think we're gonna use it. because I don't want to. Blah, 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 blah. Starseer. Okay, so they're bosses. Level 50 boss, level 50 boss, level 50 boss, level 50 boss. Okay, so I can't get any of the secret ones. Let's just see. Equipment. I mean, we could just give her bad stuff, right? Iron helmet. Bronze. Wait a minute. Yeah, bronze vest. She can keep that. And the fire amulet. We'll give her the crit. Who's gonna be weak? But we can level her up. So Primrose. Perfect. Equipment. Prim. This evasion plus 10 and max HP plus 50. Give it a fire amulet. Nah, I think that's actually fine with what she has. Zenny. I know Zenny isn't Zenny is Dragon Ball Z, but you get my point. Silent Cape. Golden hairpiece. So start small. we can get her a piercing dagger that increases her stats a lot. Spirit sword, great sword, not much. Okay, piercing dagger does make our Therion better too. Not by like a ton though. And I'd like to not spend $14,000 on two of the same dagger. Golden hairpiece improves literally everybody. We just gave Primrose is like bad though. We need to get her in good shape. And this increases a lot of her shit. It does for Tressa too. It does for everybody. I kind of want to give it to Tressa. We'll buy one. And give it to Tressa. Alright, I'll buy two. And we'll get the girls nice and fucking suited up. And the boys, can chill, I guess, for now. I mean, I could do, like, I don't want to decrease Therion's evasion. I like his evasion being ridiculously high. The Silent Cape. Do I buy that for Therion? That's so tempting. Physical defense. Yeah, fuck it. Like, he was my starter character. I might as well, like, beef him up. Okay, wait, and then, so jobs. You, cleric. And let's check our skills. And heal more are probably the most important to really just kind of like rehabilitate. Yeah, we'll do rehabilitate. And then with Tressa, we've got dagger and sword. Huh. I just don't know how to, like, hunter could be good. Scholar hunter. I just don't know. Alright, let's check our equipment. Shift spear. Oh, that means she could get the falcon garb now. That's perfect. getting that. Pointed hat. Elemental attack. Physical defense. For just like 10 less elemental attack, it's his most important stat, but like, it only goes down by 10, and it almost like, almost 100 points on physical. So she's good. I think she's like, I think we just leveled her up like a lot. I know not like actually level up, but like, you get my meaning. Where can I buy a spear? If I were a spear, where would I be? Probably in like, where did what's his face come from? Ooh, stone. Sell some stuff, but let's see if we can find a spear for Therion, because he has the weak boy spear right now, and I'd like a strong boy spear. A war spear's good. Cool. Yeah, let's just see. Is there anything I can, do I have, like, there's gotta be stuff, right? Fetch is a modest price to five. Which is a modest price. Is there a way I could like sell all right now? All right, so that got our funds back in order. That was a good sell off. So I think that is where we're gonna leave this off. I really don't know what to do now, though. Oh, right, we still have a couple more shrines to do, so we'll that'll be the next episode. We'll clean up, do a little bit more cleanup on the shrines, but I think we're in a pretty good spot. So we have our thief warrior, our dancer cleric, our merchant apothecary, and our scholar blank. I don't know what to do with the scholar yet. We'll have to figure it out once we clean up these last few. So thanks for watching this episode, everyone.